Totally was even reckless. Hey everyone, welcome back to the game that I hate. No way. I was on night 3. Baloney. Frick you. Oh my god. Stupid game.
I'm here to talk to you through some of the things that you can expect to see during your first week here. And I'm also here to help you get started on your new and exciting career path. You are actually the first guard to work at this location. But this job should be fairly easy. I mean, nothing really goes on during the night except robbery, prank, grotesque maiming, and deaths. But we really haven't experienced any of those things yet. But to be aware, the animatronics do walk around at night and during the day to keep their servos from locking up or something like that. So don't worry about thinking that the place is haunted. That being said, if they ever try to
Well then, let's do it. Oh, wait. There we go. What's happening over here? Okay. And then we got a pelican. A beluga whale. And then we got a pixie squid. We got a pelican. Got a koala. I'm about to roll. It's about to get funky up in here.
We just moved into the building 3 days ago. We each of the kids happy until one bully came and tore me.
No. Get this one. Just the basic one. Just like that.
It's a glitch in the system, but them and I don't really know how bad the glitch is or what it can cause yet. But I'll update you if they ever find out. Before they even opened up the place, we had a yellow suit instead of a brown one. The yellow one was supposed to be Freddy, but you can see dust marks very easily on the yellow one. So the CEO switched into a brown one. And the yellow suit happens to be right in the storage basement.
Where are you at here? Alright, tell me if you see it. Tell me in the description where it is. Like a happy face in the camera. It helps me with my stress. Gosh, I'll be right back.
Yeah.
was one prayer. Get a computer. I promise you guys, I will do these. Here's where things get funky. I think that'll end our video for now. Thanks for